The University of Oklahoma for its green roof project at OU's National Weather Center building. The vegetative roof reduces stormwater runoff by more than 50% while reducing warm season energy demand loads on the building. This living, growing roof is cost-effective, energy efficient, and can be replicated throughout Oklahoma.